Well, officials in Montgomery County are investigating a house fire. This broke out around 4:30 yesterday afternoon along Oak Plains Road in East Montgomery. Now, crews with Montgomery County Fire Service arrived to find smoke billowing out of the back of the house. No one was home at the time. Now, there was no electricity, and despite the moderate amount of fire damage, the structure is still standing. No injuries were reported. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.